On the weekend, sometimes I don't even come here on the weekend. Thank you. And it's like,
Specials Neville Staple.
Hey, I'm Sugary Staple.
Self-introduction.
So, we got there.
So we're here today, and the main gist of this is a charity. You're the benefactors of this charity, I believe.
We are. We're the patrons of Sefavid Uganda, and that charity is direct, literally on the ground. We've got Ronald over there. He collects in money, collects in items for kids and slum areas and families, and it's everything, isn't it, from water pipes being fitted so they can have fresh water, education. They're building a school now with other affiliated companies that we've got involved with now, and also sewing kits. So we don't just say, look, you're poor, you're hungry, here's some food and here's some clothes.
We provide.
Yes, and a means to rising up. It's all about rising up. So with these sewing kits and stuff, they can literally learn a trade and start selling for themselves, right?
And that's what we're doing at the minute, to help raise some money.
That's fantastic. And how long has this charity sort of been going?
Sugary.
I think the charity's probably been going about 8 or 9 years, maybe longer, but we got connected with them 7 or 8 years ago, and then we decided, you know what, this is such a worthy call that, you know, cause that this, and this is, like I said, direct on the ground. Some charities you give money and a lot of it goes to corporate people and offices and admin staff.
No, this is completely different.
Isn't it?
Completely.
And today, obviously, it's connected with the Two-Town Village, your home of Coventry, sir. But throughout the year, is there other events sort of aimed at raising?
Yes.
Yeah, they do have bands now and again playing for charities. So there's stuff going around for charities.
All the time. And then at Christmas time, money's raised, books for schools are raised, presents are sent over every year.
Fantastic.
So they have a little party and gifts given out to them. It's absolutely amazing. If you look for Sefavid Uganda and see how happy these kids end up being. And some are really sick, and sometimes money goes to help people with their health problems as well.
That's a fantastic cause. I hope you have a great day, and I hope your charity thrives and thrives.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Again, brother.
Pressure, Lord.